Guys, what is up guys, welcome back to another video here on my channel. Today, we're going to be carrying on with the Porto, FC Porto career mode. Today is the first game of the season, we're taking this free pack. Because I'm not probably going to get like 20k off it, but oh, we get some tokens, that's probably the best thing we could have got. Some world news. Nothing really. First game of the season. I'm not expecting a loss. But if we can get a one, that'd be sick. Can't I join BSG? Okay, let's go. This team we're going with. Let's get into it. Half time, 2-0 to them. Didn't know I would come back from this. I think Pedro Porro the goal scorers. I'm thinking we'll sign him. He's on loan. That's fair enough. Next season I try and get him. He looks like a decent player, 20 years old and 70 rated. Then there's some players on the transfer market. This player that I don't really use. I think that we'll probably get like 10 mil. Actually, I'm going to keep Mantha. Because he is pretty young, he's got some. He's got pretty versatile. Well, Dumfries is doing well. It's pretty decent. Four times a bit. Ooh. Oh yeah, we'll just straight up accept that. I've got 7.9 million. I would love to accept this, and we get to. Nice. That's probably about 15 million. No, probably about 10 more. Maybe 11, 12 more. Alright, they're sold. Don't really want to just become free agents. They're buying Dumfries, but Pedro Porro would be a sick sign for next season. He is not interested. 5.4 mil over 64 rated. Oh, you didn't want to go, that's fine. As I said last video, guys, big shout out to Pace Hits for the team. But, yeah. Alright, so we have got a player injured. We've got a pretty solid team. I don't think we can quite compete with the league yet because of our wingers. But if we can get a new right winger, I think I got like an 80 rating. As you can see, we're going to be 3-1. I just thought you don't want to go through the rest, but it's fine. August 16th. Hopefully we're going to get some business and some transfer offers. Because I want players to be sold that I don't need. See what plays with the right wing. Dumfries is going a bit. That's good. Sars going a bit. Pereira's at their peak. And Corian's at the peak. No one else. These players are not declining. So yeah. It says champion draw. I think we're the Champions League. So yeah, that's not actually that bad of a draw. What we could have got, that's not that bad. Transfer bids. And then there's 2 men in the bank. And then we got... They don't like you, do they? Here they are. He's our winger. Don't want to put him on. What am I doing? Is he our winger? No, he's not. So I think this is what we're going to do. We're going to get these players in. Got Uribe, this guy, he looks a beast to be fair. His attributes are not even that bad. 84 potential. Oh no, we need a new goalie. What goalie can get for 10 mil? Probably going to be like a 70 rated. Oh my god, Neto. No way we can bring Neto. So we need to bring him 13 mil. This is all we've got. Schedule. fucking got the first four games, we've lost all of them. Don't know how I feel about that, but yes, he's accepted all my. Give him until he's 35. Give him 72k a week. Bring him. That would have been good, man. Oh, he's in. Come on.
God, we just brought him in, guys. Nin number 13. I think he'll be our first goalie now. He's pretty sick now, he's got two high rated goalies. Neto will start this game as the new starting goalkeeper. And goal, we got Neto. So this is a new lineup. In goal, we have Neto. Left back, Saar. Pepe, Dumfries and Corona. Then CDM, we got Pereira. We got Uribe, Nakajima, Otavio, Getza and Mariga up front. That's actually not bad. Now we've got like a solid night goalie. So he's the first team player after. Just let him be. That's fine. Alright, got a game now. There we go. Actually, what I could do if Samoa can play that, I think. Alright. Now I can transfer the list out of VA. We'll start him. That's very ish team. They've got good. Good centre back. Anyway, down the right, decent other than the left back. Then they, I don't know how we'll do. Hopefully, we can get the win. But sorry about that, guys. I don't know what it was. Come on, FC Porto. Oh, losing already. Oh my god, we are not doing well right now. Please give me another. I'll take a draw. Oh, they're going to do one. It's such an on and off team, man. Above Ellis, man, the match. Now look at Sporting de Braga's team. And Sporting CPs that one. Young Mario on alone. Decent. Got some chance of it. Probably not for the big. We have got for the big ones. It's not one of move away. Fair enough. He's good at the club. So, I've always had a new series, which is like reviewing apps. I think that'd be pretty cool. It's just like, a new app comes out, or just an old app. I could review it, and then it'd be like, and say two good things, two bad things about the app, and then make it so little series. I'm going to start to Mary. This will be the last game of the video. So I've got two guys on the men. I don't really. That's what blows up. Mario Kart scores. Well done, Mario Kart. So. He's been sent off then. Oh, to Mary's engine. But he scores a penalty. Come on. It ends 2-1. Let's go. Another win. Decent. Anyway, guys, we'll wrap up for today's video. If you did enjoy, hit the like button. Also, make sure you subscribe to Pacey Bits. And yeah, so yeah.